as I thought. The security around that base is tighter than a tourniquet.
Do you think we can keep hidden and infiltrate the castle?
Out of the question. A full frontal assault would be more realistic.
Say, it's about time we came to the same conclusion.
Yeah, right. I only said it would be more realistic.
They made us?
Wait. No, not yet!
There can't be any other army forces here, can there?
That's hoping for a little too much.
I guess so. But this is our chance. You think?
They sure seem to be running around like chickens with their heads cut off.
Begin our attack. We're plowing through to the castle.
Thank you. Getting creamed this bad by those clowns? Talk about dropping the ball! Prepare the flying ship. We'll have to fall back for now. Marco Rossi!
Leader, leave everything to us.
Back off! Get in my way and I'll forget you're a civilian!
Morden, where's Morden?
Looks like he got away. I just saw a flying ship take off.
Damn. Aikawa, do you copy? Marco here.
Aikawa here, go ahead.
Can you follow that flying ship that took off from here?
That's a big 10-4. I'm already on it. The flying ship Morden's on is currently over the ocean heading south. Destination unknown.
Okay. Continue your pursuit. Don't let him see you.
Understood. You can count on me.
Eri, I'm asking you to arrange for a plane or a ship. I'll recover the slug.
Got it.
forces, or just a common thief? Major? Dharma?
Just what do you think you're doing?
Why are you unpleased, my leader?
My castle! Modifying it like that without telling me? Just who told you to do that?
Leader, no one did. It's just something I prepared for an instance like this. I thought you would be pleased.
Why, you... Are you making a monkey of me?
On the contrary, I do everything to protect our leader. You and our organization's interests are linked as one. It appears you do not trust us.
If you think so, then don't try to pull another stunt like that again. Got me?
Yes, leader.
You're great.